And welcome to Magzie's Fun Time. This is Magzie, and we are back here with Cropster on our LumberJacked challenge. This is Stardew Valley. We're going to check our thing, Queen of Sauce. Greetings! It is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish, tortillas. How many of you are gnawing on a microwave burrito while watching this program? Shame on you. You might as well wrap your beans in an old wash rag. Now, listen up. Once you have tried my fresh rustic corn tortillas, you'll never go back. Corn tortilla shells. Okay. So, last episode, we came this close to getting our Quarry unlocked. So to this episode, we're going to jump right in. And our overall goal is to actually get to the beach and hopefully sell any of that stuff to Willie's. We're probably not going to get 2,100 from that. If we have to, we will sell at Pierre's. We're not going to buy anything at Pierre's. We do need the... Do we got both? No. We do need the other backpack. But, this is a, emergency type thing. We totally want our quarry by the end of the episode. Totally. So, let's get in here. Let's go up here and hopefully this watering thing blesses us with nice watering. I believe I forgot to get my we decided on something. Oh, we're gonna do blackberries, but they don't start till tomorrow, I believe. So we'll grab us two more salads for now. It would be nice to actually make our own dishes. But we can't grow anything like that, so there's not much we can do. Today is Sunday, so we should be chopping trees today, actually. But I think we're going to go into town first. Although, not doing our usual rounds is probably going to hurt us even more. Just won't have that much to actually sell. So, maybe we should do it in order. I'm going to go ahead and refill it. And we're going to go ahead and eat us a salad. Here we go. So, I had all kinds of trouble recording the past couple days. It's just too loud here. The kids didn't go back to school till yesterday. Oh, goodness. I was going to try to record last night, but by the time my kids went to bed, it was already like 10:30, so I would have had to wait to upload till today anyway. So, there was really no point. So, I just went ahead and waited and go ahead and start today's off. They're back at school now, though, so I should be able to get my recordings done first thing in the morning. Hopefully. You're out of that last little bit there. So, hopefully we'll get back on schedule. I did get the game that I wanted to get for you guys. So, we'll be starting that pretty soon. Let's get you... Oh, dude. Let's get our axe out. Go ahead and chop some of these up. Hope for double drops here. Oh, we did get a double drop. No We didn't for that one, though. Yeah, in the fall, you can actually get loads of mushroom drops on your farm, which is really good, especially if you make sure that you cap out your foraging before fall. Also, we want to be keeping an eye out for mushroom tree spawns. Definitely want to be tapping those as soon as they pop up. Yeah, as soon as they pop up. Because you can get mushrooms straight out of there. I don't know if those count for foraging. I don't, but we'll find out. Ooh, hello. Stone. Bleh. Alright. So, we are going to head into town first. And my goal is to go by the fish. The fisher shop. It's everything I get from the pond, and then whatever I got to Pierre, and hopefully that'll give us enough to go ahead and unlock the quarry. Hopefully, because that'll unlock tonight, and then we can spend tomorrow doing the quarry thing. That is the goal. Hopefully. Oh, my dogs are barking. Please don't start this crap. Hold on, guys. Are you gonna stop? Yeah, it looks like he's gonna stop. We didn't get no drops somewhere. When I need them. Come on. Oh, there's one more. That's not gonna give us enough, though. Right. No. But we're gonna go ahead and sell them anyway. If the dogs start barking again, guys, I'll cut the video so you guys don't have to hear that. Willie. My man. Let's head up to Pierre's shop. We'll sell what we got of that. It's probably not going to be enough, I'll be honest with you. We're probably going to need more. We're going to be so close. It sucks. Oh, it's going to hurt so bad. I have to go to Pierre's. Alright, Pierre. Nope. Look at that. Dang it. It did not help us, not one bit. Let's go back down. We have to wait till tomorrow. I hate that. I believe he closes at 5, so find something good, we could probably go back over there. But there's no point. We'll just sell everything else tonight. Let's go ahead and do the trees as we're going along here. Oh, I forgot about you. You have something good on you, watch. Coffee bean. It's actually pretty good for farming. Excuse me. Kind of nauseous. Let's get our sword out just in case they like to jump us at the beginning. Oh, dude. Where are you at? Here we are. Nope. Anything down here special? Nope. Let's get these chopped. But we'll have the money by tomorrow, though, so. It just sucks we didn't get to do it today. Oh, goodness. That makes me sad. Also makes me sad we didn't get the double drops on that one. Sorry, Mr. Slime. Do better than that. little blue ones in here. Like the other day, there was like all full of blue ones, and they was kicking our butts. All right, let's do the rest of our rounds. We'll come down here and cut down some more trees. You cannot sell anything to JoJo. We already found that out, so. Looks like we are going to have to skip Monday's mining session, though. So we won't start mining until, was it Wednesday? What am I doing? Oh, I'm doing my rounds over here. I was like, what? What's tomorrow? Tomorrow, we're going to have so much stuff. That's the way it always works. Hello, Clint. Wait for you guys. Nope. Nothing over here. Should we get those mushrooms? They don't count, though. That's not the actual mushrooms. It's just the decoration. Nothing. Alright. Go ahead and dump. Actually, let's stop by the tavern. That's actually a good idea. Nothing. Thanks, Clint. Let's dump this stuff into the bin, and we won't need those tomorrow. If it starts. Oh, there's a chestnut. I think we were gonna start saving you. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah. We're gonna start saving you so we can make snacks. Nope. Alright, let's head back out. Let's move this up. There we go. Because we are going to be cutting some trees tonight, hopefully. If we can get the rest of this done in time. We might stay up until probably 1 tonight trying to get the trees cut down. Because we've been slacking on our trees. We need to get that done every day we schedule for it, we need to do it. Putting it off, and we're gonna lose money on our tree spawns. It's really hard to see stuff at night, especially in the fall. We're gonna skip that over there today. We'll take a peek up here. I did skip yesterday, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. There's a tree up here. We are in cut mode, so I'll go ahead and take that out. That way, coming up here won't be a complete loss. Hello. Meet you. I want to sell as much as possible, that way there's no doubt in my mind that we will get the money. Mr. Tree. I don't see anything along the fence there. Nope. Alright, let's head down. Throw the rest of this in. It doesn't look like we're going to get the chopping, man. There we go. Yeah, we're gonna have to go to bed. This sucks. Alright, so this one. Yeah, screw it. Alright. Did we say hello to Choo-Choo? We did. Alright. I always run out of time. Are you serious? It was the salads. Nope, we have enough. Good. Good, 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 good. Living off the land. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We are back again with another tip for you all. Now, listen up. If you're a farmer in a small town, it's likely you'll be invited to create a gauge display at some point. Typically, a gauge display consists of 9 items. Oh, God, I forgot that was this. That's gonna suck. Shoot for the highest quality, higher value items. To showcase your talents. Shoot for higher quality, high value items, and make sure to have a variety as well. Fish, mineral, artisan goods, fruit, vegetables are all good to have. I looked this up, and there's a point system and everything. I won't go into detail, but it looks like that is coming up. Oh, stupid things. You're making me waste my stuff. Blackberry season right now. The bushes are full. But I lost my basket. Can you help me find it? I forgot where his basket's at. Sure. Sure, Linus. I might have to look that one up, because I forgot where it's at. Let's head down first. I want to go crazy here. Nothing over here. Alright. Let's grab you. I hate when those spawn in here because they're not iridium quality. And run in here. Oh my goodness. Alright. It looks like today is going to be a farming day. So, we might have to run around and, do just the foraging real quick. I'm actually not going to cut down my hardwoods either. We're going to be limited on the number of points we can get on that because of the stuff we can't do. But, we'll see what we can do with it. I forgot what the prize is for winning. Get this party started. I'm actually glad. Stop that. Yeah. You don't have to worry about money. Hopefully. Tomorrow's episode is going to be a hoot. I am going to go ahead and eat the rest of my salads. so we can finish this off here. Because we're going to get blackberries and we're going to keep a good amount of those. Because it's only 40 if you sell them. And we're going to get a lot of them. So come on. Stop that. Go ahead. Eat you. Back to you. Today is probably going to be going to town, going to JoJo, and unlocking our quarry. And then probably mostly blackberry hunting. It's a limited number of days, and whenever we have something that's a limited number of days, we're probably going to be doing that full on. Although I didn't see any in my... my farm, so all right, let's get our seeds up here. So, on average, we're going to get, what, 400? And I'm not going to water them right yet. We're going to put the rest of these into... the bin, along with all the rest of our stuff that we have so far. Put you, you, and you, and then all of you. And I'm going to save one of each of these berries. And I'm going to sell the rest up. And let's head into town. We're gonna get Mr. Tree, please, Mr. Sapling, leave me alone, man. Nothing along the fences. Go ahead and check these while we're here. Hello. Wild plum. Always good. Come on. It's raining too, so get that nice soothing. I'm really curious to see how much money we make off of that. So we're gonna get about 330 seeds every time we harvest every 7 days. Hello, dude. Yeah, sure. The bridge. Excellent. We'll get our workers on that tonight. You should be ready to use tomorrow. Good. Be quick about it. So, that's done. Let's do our rounds over here while we're here so we don't waste time. We gotta get back and water. And we gotta do all of our forging. I'm not gonna do the... see any of the blackberries, man. Hello. Hello, Mr. Shishia. I told you I'd get a crap load today. Sucks. It's good though. I mean, it's good. We can get some more stuff unlocked faster. Let's see. Might as well get these worms while we're over here. Gold. Nope. Clay. Really don't need it. The clay. I just haven't missed out on it because it's technically a farm. I mean, a mining item. Hello. Actually, I need to put you up also. It says I need a variety, but I don't have much I can actually put in it. The higher quality is, the better points you get for it. Yeah, even if I don't cut down the trees today, I gotta come down here. Yeah. There it is. It's like... Yeah. That's small. That's what I thought. This is why I had to come down here. Three. Wow. Did you see that? Three off one tree. You. Alright. Yeah. Alright, let's head up. That'll be enough for us to actually do something. Let's go ahead and put this in. We'll do our water and we'll come back around and do the rest of our blackberry stuff. I gotta get the watering done. I am on a schedule. So I didn't see any on our farm. Unless it's just because it's raining, you don't notice them as well. That's not going to work. We're going to have to go around this way. Nah, they didn't just spawn today. Nope, there's one. See, I'm just blind. That's what it is. Yeah, I'll show you guys when we get in here. I'll bring it up. 65. Not bad. Let's do a longer top first, like we usually do. And then we'll do the rest of it. Hopefully we can... Let's go. I do still need to go into the secret forest, too. No wasting water this time, either. Water the seeds. It actually was pretty good. That's a pretty good draft there. And if you actually do this during the summer, you can save up all your seeds, and then when winter gets here, I mean when fall gets here, you can plant grapes. I believe grapes is the fall crop. Oh, I should have went ahead and refilled that. It's gonna break my mood. I think at the end of this row, I'm gonna go ahead and just refill it. Can't wait to upgrade this watering can. We did decide to upgrade the watering can because this is just taking too long. And upgrading the watering can is gonna ensure that we water this faster, and we might not have to refill our watering can as many times. I don't know how that works, but. Faster is definitely better. Yeah. Nope. Go ahead and refill it. There we go. And basically because this thing glitches up here sometimes and it just doesn't refill right. It takes me 3 or 4 to actually refill it. We are going to need to eat some of you blackberries. Mm-hmm. Three fills us up. Fills us up. Nope, don't start that. There we go. Don't start that. What it's trying to do here is trying to make me have to fill this thing back up again. Which ain't happening. Now this is not a spring crop. A summer seed, whatever. This is that, that berry we need for the, power berry. Oh, dude, it is pitch dark. Note to self, when it rains in fall, at night is not a good time. Come on, man, go down. I'm not going to be able to forge anything like this. Nope. I don't even know if I can see them in this darkness. Let's check in here. Oh, yeah. I'm glad I came in here then. Got the thoughts, you guys. There's bushes in here. Oh, awesome. I didn't know that. I have to remember that. Nope. And we'll dip down here. Nope. I didn't see that down there. No more berry bushes in here. Yeah, we're gonna have to go back up. We didn't get everything done today, but it was our farming day, so every 7 days we're gonna have to deal with that. 7 days a week, right? So every Monday, we should get a crop every Monday. So we might have to move Monday to being our crop day. I am actually going to put one of you guys in here, just in case. Use you and you and you and you. I'm gonna keep the rest. Oh, I can sell it wood. Put you in here. Alright, guys. If you like this episode, make sure you smack that like button. If you subscribe to my channel, I'll send you notifications when I have new videos out. Come check them out, see if you like them. If you do like this episode, you want to share it with friends, tell me what you like. Share it down below. Click on the share tab, copy the link, post it on your Facebook, Twitter, wherever you do social media. And let's see what we got. Oh, look at that iron. I see gold over there. So, that's about how much we're going to have each time. So, we might as well say 16,000 each time. So, I'll figure that up and see how much it is going to be for the end of the year. We'll see if we need to up production or something. We'll just see. We'll see. Because the fall, winter might be a better crop for the greenhouse. Definitely if we started growing them sooner, that would be, we'd get so much more off of it. But, anyway, guys, that's going to cover it for today. I'll see you guys later.